and record the mic, because I want that recorded. I'll just do...
Yeah, I'm at Cortex.
What do you mean? Oh, you're at Cortex, okay, nice.
I beat Cortex.
So you've basically done the speedrun.
Yeah. Jesus, I had a terrible warp room 4 and 5. I got like 2 game overs on tomorrow.
Oh my.
Everything else was terrible, but...
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Welcome to the Adventure Arena.
Well, you can... You know in CTR, you can actually skip the item presentation by pressing start.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I use it like, all the time.
You have to use it. In any speedrun for CTR.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a bit better. Yeah, like, I think Fresh Post is, like, I think Fresh is actually made for my PC. I reckon.
Yeah, Fresh is kind of known for slow frame rate.
Yeah. Yeah, by the way, I'm doing the run now, so, yeah.
To be fair, for the tournament, we probably won't have to beat the game until, like, the grand final for, like, the semi-final. So that's a blessing.
Is there a good way to get good connection for co-op gameplay, like netplay?
On what?
Like, say if there was a Crash Bash co-op run.
Oh, right. I kind of wish there was like Crash Bash online. That would be like the best thing ever.
There's Crash Bash Live, which is going to be online. It's fully done.
Yeah, but that's a fan game. That's a fan game, though. I'm talking about like the original.
I know, but online. I'm just saying. Like, it's something that you might want to look into. Because it's actually quite
probably
good.
Will. The more I probably will after this tournament, though. I'm kind of focusing on, like, what will be great. Like, Crash 2, 3, CTR, 1, Crash, and all that.
Yeah.
Do you reckon, dude, would you like to run any of the PS2 games, or would that just be...
For my laptop, that would be overkill.
Yeah, not from your laptop, like from your actual console.
Not from the console, no. Like, I can't do from the console. I could do it from my desktop, but it's still not as good. Like, and I could probably run Fraps than that, and that would probably work. But it's more of a pain in the ass. Trust me. I doubt we'd be playing the PS2 games.
I don't know, I just feel like that kind of underrated.
Yeah. Like, I reckon it's just mainly the PS1 games. By the way, I'm on second lap on Ruse Tubes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. What's gonna be some of my biggest problems in the game in CTR will probably be well, obviously the last two bosses, Oxide Space Station in general, a bit. Mainly with just getting that one jump. Fucking Cortex's castle, because that's a bitch and a half to do. For all those tight corners.
Yeah.
And fucking Puppy Puppy's pyramid. That's mainly what is going to be an issue. For me, per se. And that's, and both Cortex Power and fucking Popo Pyramid have 90 degree corners. 90 degree corners.
When you get like, a do TNT you, crate on your
like, is, does that even consider fair? What do you think?
Not really. I mean, it's not too bad if you're running Kaito. But if you're running someone like Digger, then yeah, that's terrible.
They're still terrible. Even with Kokoro Engine. Trust me. I did a whole run. I can deal with it. I can get swiggy with it. I can get jiggy with it. All that shit. Yeah. Oh, and I think Polar Pass is going to be a little difficult for one of the shortcuts. The more common shortcut, if you know what I mean.
Really?
You know how there's like a 180 turn?
Yeah. You can just like, you can just jump over that.
Yeah. I only done it once in my last run. Which means I'm getting rusty.
Well, that's what practice is for, you can
yeah.
Time come the tournament, you'll be fine.
You know what would be funny if I was in the Grand Finals and the Grand Final day was either the 28th or the 29th? If it's the...
Oh, that'd be funny.
Well, one, if it's the 28th, that's when my birthday party is.
Oh, your birthday's on the 28th?
No. If it was on the 29th, it would be my birthday on that exact day.
Oh, right. You're having a party day early.
Yeah. Because it's on my work day, see? My birthday.
You should take the day off.
It'd be unfair. Besides, I might want to have a bit of a cake while I'm at work. Who knows, I might just go to work and not actually do any work.
What do you work anywhere?
An e-waste company.
Oh, no.
Like electrical waste, basically. And we find like a whole lot of shit through the trash, trust me. Computers, fucking game console at times.
Oh wow.
Yeah, there was even a Game Boy, like original DMG, found there as well.
Is it working?
Yeah. It is now.
You might as well just keep it.
That is the IT's decision, because they found it. Yeah, I didn't find it.
You found it.
No, yeah. I have one on my own anyway, so I don't care. Well, I technically would, especially if it were to come. Sorry,
you have an original Game Boy?
Yeah, and original Pocket in black and purple. From jumping, the DNG in black and the Pocket in purple.
Yeah. One of my friends recently bought an original Game Boy. I have a GBA. I love that thing.
I have a Game Boy Advance SP, which was originally silver.
That's the one I have.
Yeah. Do you have the link cable?
I do, actually.
What games do you got for it?
I have Crash and Fire Fusion, so like, the press. Which is like the crossover Mysterio game.
Yeah, I've got Kratz Fusion. Do you have any of the Mega Man Battle Network games? Specifically Mega Man Battle Network 1 and 2.
No.
Damn it!
Why?
Because I need to... You know how there's a whole chip trading thing and whatnot? And the fact to get all the secret chips, you have to have, like, literally two Game Boys, a link cable, and both copies of the game, like, two copies of the game, with three stars total on it. And, like, literally keep bidding each other until you get, like, all the secret, battle chips. And then you get your, fifth star, per se. And then you can, basically get, into hard mode. That's just in number two. I'm not 100% sure in number one. So, yeah. However, I still need to go through my second game, because I've literally fucked up my save file on it. Like, I literally filled the battery. It was not fun.
I didn't realize you could fuck up the battery on Game Boy Advance game.
It's not actually fucking up the battery. It's more fiddling with the battery, and it makes it not work. Hey. Yeah. Basically, just don't fill the battery. Oh my god. I'm just getting hit with TNTs now. But yeah, that's the gist of it. But I still wouldn't mind going doing the whole Crash Bandicoot Fusion thing as well, so.
Do you have those games?
I have Crash Fusion.
And not Spyro.
Yeah. And I have no link cable.
Yeah, me and my brother, I remember one time we tried to play, like, multiplayer on that, and it was legit, like, it did not fucking work, like, at all, seriously. It just dropped out, like, constantly, and we could just, it was just terrible.
Which game were you playing, though?
I mean, I was playing Crash Fusion, and he was playing Spyro Fusion.
Okay, did you try trading the cards with each other?
I don't think so. This is like years ago, though.
Ah, I see. By the way, I'm on Ripperoo right now. So, yeah. So you beat Crash 3 any percent, right? So what are you gonna do now?
I'm trying fucking Crash 1. And
don't try Crash 1. Like, no, like, even if someone asks, that Crash 1 is not gonna be a thing. Like, if only if two people want to, I reckon. Or however many people there is. Like, basically majority of rules, but... If that were to happen... Sorry?
All I can really do in terms of Crash 1 really well is, like, the first... five or six levels, and then it just goes dark right there. Yeah.
Like, I've gotten up to Ripperoo before. That's how far I've gotten.
Speed running.
Normally.
I just rage quit.
I'll try Crash 2 instead.
Because it's fun!
Yeah. Honestly.
Or you could go Crash Bash.
I cannot be arsed with Bash.
Congratulations.
I'm not using a controller right now. I can't be bothered setting one up.
So you can't be bothered doing Crash Team Racing right now, can you?
Well, not right now, but I'm pretty proficient in CTR. More than Crash Team 3, I'm pretty I won an entire CTR tournament, against like 64 people. So I'm just like...
At once?
Yeah, well... It was kind of like... It was at an actual place. And like, it was kind of like, it had rounds, like, so... It would be like, you... Four people racing on multiplayer at once.
I see.
And then like, the people who come first and second go on to the next round. And then... I made my way like all the way to the grand final.
Just like what we did with Mario Kart at one of my high schools.
Oh really? How many rounds were there?
Oh no, it's just like goes on until let's just say until to the end of the bell. To the bell, basically. Like anyone could play.
Yeah.
They also had Super Mario Brothers Wii as well, so...
Yeah. And I won, like, a PS1 clone.
Yeah. I really need to get one of my PS1s, or even my Raspberry Pi, one of my Raspberry Pis, and make it into a portable. I want to fucking play something on the go. Or even hack my fucking Nintendo Switch once the hacks have been done, per se. And actually fucking play it on the go. Using the fucking Switch. So I'm so fucking ghetto like that. And because I fucking can. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I should be able to get through this shortcut and what's the thing's name? Okay, never mind. I missed the fucking shortcut. I forget what the fucking level's called. One of the tiger ones. Not Tiny Arena, Tiger something. I don't know what fucking is. Oh my god. Tiger Temple, I think. Yeah. That's it. There we go. There you fucking go. Is anyone actually, saying anything in the chat right now?
Not really.
Ah.
You can go faster through turns.
You can get faster through turns, but pay this lady. Yeah, who gives a damn? We already know this. What do you think we've been doing? Alright, I'm up to Coco Park. So, yeah. The level after it? Guess what it is? Fucking...
Hyperfuel.
Yep, that's the one. I hate it with passion. Like, ever since I was a kid.
Yeah, one of the weakest tracks in the game.
Yeah, it's one of the shittiest. It'd be nice if I can pull that full-on master technique, though. If you know what I mean.
Can you do it, though?
I can pull, like, half of it off. Unless I have, like, a speed boost in hand, I can't do it. Or at least two speed boosts. Or something, I don't know. Maybe even have if I had an Aku Aku, that also would help as well. Actually, that would probably help a lot, because that would probably last longer than the fucking boost. Don't you think so?
Yeah. I mean, that's assuming you can get it.
Yeah, you have to get, like, what? In, like, last place or something, or close to it? Or even, like, behind second?
You can get masks at second place.
Yeah, second place, but you can't get my first.
No.
It's like, what is that bullshit? So yeah.
Congratulations.
I'll be glad after this whole
get a turbo boost wild.
After all of this basically after the second world, I don't have to put up with any messengers per se from fucking Aku Aku, unless I accidentally hit the boss garage. Anyway, I'm on the fucking track, by the way. Didn't get any power-ups. That surely helps now, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. Yeah. I got a speed boost, by the way. Oh, I missed it. I missed my way to get on there. I do have another way to like to get around the corner, like super fast, without actually having going through the whole corner per se. If you know what I mean, though, right?
Yeah.
There's a way to do it. Just gotta be fucking. You just gotta have a lot of power, but like, a lot of speed behind you, basically. That's all you need. Yeah, I never didn't get it that time.
How many laps do you got?
I just got shot at when finishing round two, and I ran into a bottle, and I just got fucking bombed by someone behind me. So by bombed, I mean the rolling bombs. So like the fucking Rolling Stones, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I'm sure you remember them, don't you?
Yeah.
And I just freaking fell. Oh, yeah, I had to restart the level. There's no way I was gonna make it in time. Okay, so I got a missile first up on my first box after the reset. Okay, second box. He gave me a boost, and I just got shot at. Someone shot a missile. Oh, the no missile is going to be shot at me, but it failed as it was stricken down to the ground. Oh, I freaking just jumped. I stomped on someone and it got me extra airtime.
Oh yeah, I've done that before, I love that.
And someone just chucked a freaking red potion at me. And I got hit by it. Like, what? Oh my god. These guys are not playing fair today. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
Okay, bubble. I just knocked Dingo down out with a bubble. I would just love to stomp on fucking Cortex right now. I'm gonna use this boost as I can. Okay, I got it now. Okay, I got it. Now just gotta do another level and fucking beat fucking Puppy Puppy in the same level I just did. Fuck. Alright, I got Dingo Canyon next, which is a better level than... I hit the boss garage. I hit the boss garage, now I don't have to listen to it. Thank God.
Just press triangle.
I do.
Yeah.
But it's not fast enough. Oh yeah, Dingo Canyon. And I get hit by a missile! Okay. Stop hitting me with shit. I need to win here. Like, seriously. My whole life depends on it, if you know what I mean. Right?
Yeah.
Running in the 90s. Wait, this game wasn't made in the 90s. Fuck.
Yep, that's
1999. And by game, I mean CTR.
Yeah, that was 1999.
99? Oh. Late 90s, okay. So, okay, I guess I'll do... Running in the 90s, it's a new is a thing. I'm just running in the 90s. Sorry. I couldn't help myself. I sing on occasion.
I have a friend who's like obsessed with 80s songs.
That song that I was just referencing? That was made in the 90s.
Yeah, I know. But... I know that. But like,
Yeah. That's why I was running in the 90s. Do you get it? Dude, but we're not in the 90s playing this, are we?
Yeah.
Wish we were,
actually,
though.
I know that song.
Yeah, it's quite good. Oh, probably if I have, like another Eurobeat song. I believe it's Emotional Fire. I'll probably have that in the background when I'm playing or something. We'll see. We'll see how they feel. If it's a loud. Of course, we have to see what they see, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. You,
Sorry?
Have you beat Palo Tavares yet?
I'm trying to beat him now. Oh, he just literally just got me a potion. And I've got like two missiles left. I missed that missile, and now I just shot him again. Cause shooting him in the face is fucking fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, he just got hit by my own potion. He's hit again! Oh my god. This is what was happening with some, with I believe it was Pinstripe earlier on. You know how you respawn when you fall off a mat, right?
Yeah.
I've hit Oxide with it. Like, he literally was right at my clacker as I was spawning in. Because I was trying to do that jump to get further ahead of him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, so. I've never seen it done before. To that perfect extent, that is. Okay, I just beat Papu. Just beat Papu. Because he's a bitch. And he can suck my dick. Not really, but you know. Papu not himself today. Papu is never himself today. You are fast for being so small. You are shit to be so slow. Oxide, much bigger problem for you. Not as big, but you're much more grumpy. He much more grumpy? Yeah, definitely. Like, he can 1v1 you in Bacchus Grumpy, so is his mum. Right?
Yeah.
Even if he is a filthy fucking cheater.
True Oxide.
Yeah. Like before it's even that go, he piss bolts.
He starts.
He gets a head start.
I don't know.
It's so stupid.
Ironically he doesn't do that in his punk off.
In what?
He doesn't. In his. When you're reversing him in time trials, like, he doesn't start early.
I think he does, actually.
No, he doesn't. Okay.
Do you want me to get a good time and beat frickin' and Trophy? And try to do that?
Well, there isn't really any point.
Crash code.
I mean, there isn't that much of a point thing as well.
Pretty much. No, I'll probably, like, just play, like, record these games on, on my desktop. That's probably the better way to do it, per se. We'll see, though. Because my desktop can get blue screens of death at times.
Really?
Yeah. If it's left on too long, that is. Also, if the power goes out, all my computers are useless.
Oh.
Because my laptop does not have power anymore, because it doesn't even have a battery anymore. Like,
how are you using it?
Wall power?
How are you using it without a battery in your laptop?
Like I said, wall power. From the frickin' wall.
Oh. So you just have to do that constantly?
Every single time. Alright, I'm on Dragon Mines. Just into it, entered it. After this run, I may go have a drink or something. Because why the fuck not? That or some eggs, because why the hell not? It's fucking Easter, I might as well eat some eggs. And by eggs, I mean chocolate eggs.
Fuck yeah.
Because no one would be eating fucking raw eggs, because that'd just be stupid. I wanna know something, in Dragon Mines, is the shortcut even worth it?
Probably not.
Because you can't get hit by a rolling cart.
Yeah.
And by rolling, I mean like, literally, it's still running on the tracks. Oh my god. I got hit by a missile again. It keeps happening to me this run. Like before it wasn't too bad, but now I think it knows what I'm capable of. Don't you? It's like it's grown a sentience. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, I just got hit by a TNT that's wasn't on me. Like, someone else picked up my TNT and literally just followed me, like right behind me, and freaking hit me with it. Like what? Like I'm like what? How the hell does that happen? Am I right?
No idea. No idea.
Alright, just beat Dragon Mines, because it's fucking good and fucking shit at the same time.
How's that one?
Congratulations.
What do you mean?
I don't know, being good and shit at the same time.
Because it is! Alright, Polar Pass. Let's put the past behind us, okay? Right? Right.
Yeah.
I put one of my fingerless gloves on, by the way.
So you're wearing gloves now?
A glove right now. I'll put the other one on when I finish the level, basically. Little track, whatever. Whatever you want to fucking call it. Also, there's a big skip in
Polar Pass.
Polar Pass, yeah. But no one has to do this, it's that fucking tricky.
Yeah.
Oh my god. No! No. The mouse clicked off the frickin' emulator.
Oh.
So I just
wait. Are you playing in full frame?
No, window. So now I have to literally go all the way through the freaking first again. Which isn't too hard. So I've got an Aku Aku on my side right now. So I'm back in third, so. Wow, I literally just hit. I hit Polo with a rolling bomb in that range? Okay.
Your bombs are OP, if you have 10 strength.
Yeah. I have Aku Aku, by the way. Oh, I almost made it! Almost made it over. Yeah, Polar Pass is also another one that would be hard for me. I miss a freaking weapon box, but hey. Okay. Oh, I missed it again! I keep missing it! Must not be doing it at the right freaking time. I swear. Does this game hate me now or something? After all the years I've been playing it. Well, then again, I've been fucking playing, like, multiple versions of it. So... mainly PAL, because that's what I have in real life, even though right now I can't find the freaking disc.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Okay. One more level in the third room, tiny arena. Let's fucking go. By the way, this whole speedrun is going to take at least an hour, I reckon. That one doing that is. Also, tiny arena. Like, the guys were like hitting me hard on it earlier. Like, no joke. I only managed to get first. Like, barely managed. Oh my god. Oh my god, I... I'm still at freaking fifth place right now. That's quite bad.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm at fourth. I'm just defending my fourth place spot. Oh my god. I have to defend again. I got an Aku Aku, so I'm happy. Alright. I'm in first now. And I just got hit by Pura! Fuck yeah! Fuck it. Gets hit by a TNT. By the way, guys, thank you for the mask. I'll be happy to keep it for you. For later. That's even better. Alright, got 10. Yeah, alright, 10 Wolf of Fruit.
Alright, hold on a sec.
Yeah. Oh no, engine. You are not getting ahead of me. Go away. God damn it! Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Oh, I'm getting everyone in the bottom of life of me. Okay. Okay. Oh yes. Go away, engine! Go away! Oh, yeah! Yeah! You back?
Yeah.
Naces. Komodo Joe. Now I have to go through Dragonmons again. Fuck.
See why I am the most feared driver on the circuit. I'll earn the right to face off.
I don't like Dragonmons, but it's alright. It's like not one of the worst. So yeah. Now I have to beat Joe, and then go beat Engine Labs and Cortex Castle. And Cortex Castle is gonna be a bitch. Okay. Oh, I didn't get him with that. That's sad. Ow. Okay. Joe just got flattened by one of those rolling carts. Like, what the hell? And I just shot him up in the arse, it wasn't even shit. Why didn't he take it? Oh, that's better. I think he missed it, damn. He missed that potion I sent for him. Bad boy. Thank you. I win. Alright, I beat Joe. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah. Did you hear me though?
Yeah. Alright.
Nice.
You're not so slow.
A key which stage are you going to do next? I think you get a choice of two.
Yeah, you do. We're doing engine nabs, then Cortex, so it's castle. It will all be your fault. Then I do it in order. I didn't want to hit the save thing.
This is the load
save screen. Fuck off. I didn't want to hit it. Shit. Makes it run even slower than it was previously when I wasn't recording. Yeah, I do. Alright. Alright. I'm at engine labs now.
Alright.
I'm at the final stretch. Basically, that's what I'm saying. I don't know any of the strats for the for this level, by the way. Wow, Cortex! Just freaking killed me out of the freaking boost pipe. He literally laid a green potion in front of me. And I had to get reset back onto the freaking track because of him. Dust Bowl. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
Oh, and I got hit and I had to go. Oh my god. I keep getting hit. Literally. I just hope I don't get hit and get knocked off like right at the end of the level and have to keep being reset in front of the freaking finish line where everyone else freaking finishes. It's like, what? It's a possible glitch, by the way, that is. And I just, oh my god, why do I keep falling into the boost pipe now? Why did the first one go so well while this one doesn't? The hell. And I get flattened. Great. Okay, second place. I'm in first place now, but something's gonna happen and it's gonna fucking kill me. Which that would be like literally my whole life story right there. Okay. Okay. I think this thing has taken longer than it has, I reckon, than my last attempt.
Yeah.
So I did mess up a bit, and I got hit with that fucking save screen message. that I didn't want in the first place. Okay. Now to fucking Cortex Castle. The fucking bitch. It's a slut of a level. Don't you agree?
Yeah. I'm probably gonna head up.
Really? Like right now?
Yeah.
Why? Did you just...
What?
Sorry?
No, I'm just gonna get ready. That's all I've got to pack.
I really do want some... See if you can try and get some other people on too. So it'd be nice to talk to them, if you know what I mean. I got it! I got the fucking shotgun! Oh baby! My fucking worth it! My fucking worth it! Fucking worth it! Fucking worth it! Oh, fancy engine. Your marvelous booty work. Okay, through this thing. Shit. Okay. Not what I wanted. Okay, that's bad. I didn't want to get hit by that missile, but I can deal with it. Any missile, but hey. I got it. I freaking win. Suck a cock. Oh my god.
Congratulations.
And now onto Hot Air Sky, bitch. Yeah, get it, Hot Air Sky, bitch. Let's see if I get it first go. Nope. Don't even get a second time. Oh, I get it the third time, so that... Yeah. I'm not even caring. Oh my god. God damn it, Cortex! Thank you. So I wanted it in the first place, but hey. Okay. Okay. Oh my God, no! I literally stuffed it up. No. Can't believe I stuffed it up. No. Okay. I think it's probably better just to get in front ahead of the pack right now. I'm gonna reset. Restart that. Oh, oh, that's a fucking long drop. Oh my God. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Are you right there, Cuckoo? Do you feel a bit of free falling again? Okay, yeah. No, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna try to do my. I'm gonna play catch up. Okay. Okay. Right, basically all I need to do now is just get to the head of the pack. I think that's what I need to do. Okay, this is acceptable. I can stay like this as long as I want. I don't care. Let's have no more accidents on the third lap, thank you very much. I'm trying to get ahead of the pack again. Go away, Paula. No one likes you. The stages are okay, but still bad. It's in the okay to bad mark. While this Cortex Power, Cortex Castle, Oxford Station, and probably streaming all that shit. Better to this one. Okay, to the yours. Hold on. Well, that was good. Didn't get hit by that. I would have got one of those boxes. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna do this on my second try, I think. Now I got freaking Oxide Station to worry about. Oh my god, that's gonna be annoying as fuck. Okay. Okay. God. Holy shit. Oh my god, I can't fucking do it. Oh my god. Oh. I think I just fucking failed. I so fucking failed. We pretty much can't get it done in the first lap, then might as well not do as well. Not go for it. Alright, it's on. Like 6 places behind, but I can play catch up. Literally, I can play catch up. But this catch up device, I'm saving for the jump again. Because why the heck not? And I can do it because it's fun! But it's still annoying to do. Where I could do it easier back in the day on the PAL version. Oh my.
Oh.
Long way. Oh my. No, I had to restart. Fuck, why am I fucking it up? Oh my god, jeez. Oh my god, I didn't get an item there. That is lovely. I will have that. Oh. I got it. Just stay ahead. Even if I have to go through. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna go through. I'll go through normally, I don't care. Pull enough away back. Yeah. No, you don't. You are not getting away from me! Haha! Got you! Got it! Got it! Shot it! Right it! Got it! Hash all over again.
Forget about it. Size, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world for a size of me, of course.
Okay, come on. First try. Go to this first try.
Come on! your back.
Weena!
Yeah, right.
Fuck off. I don't like weirds like you. Feels like you sh- oh shit. Yeah, that's right. You get it from me, you get a fucking bitch slap, bitch! You're a bitch, bitch. Yeah, that totally makes logical sense. Of course he misses that. And now he's right there. Oh.
Watch your back.
Jeez! Oh no! You're not getting me with that! Thanks for standing still, wanker! Nice to see you soon, Wanker.
Say good night.
Good night, fucker. I'm done with you, piss off. Get owned, bitch. Oh yeah.
You beat me fair and
square.
I doubt you'll be as lucky with Oxide.
Here's the key to your troubles.
Champion. What took you so long? Now we move to the fastest.
Yes, we do. You know what it is? You know what it is? It's me! It's me! It's me! Cheetah! Wanker! Oh, I'm a perfect match for you! Yeah, so I just hit you, so shut your mouth. Whoa! I see so many of them. Oh, yes. Thank you for that, Oxide. You idiot. You just literally just helped me get onto this bit of track here. I've already given you a bit of a surprise. Now shut up. Plus, I don't like your surprises. Does it suck, Oxide? Fuck off. Now my path is pretty much clear. Shit, so I only have to focus on what I have to maneuver. Yeah, goodbye. I win. Okay, got it. Second try there. You say that, but I'm on lap 2. And I'm like way ahead of you. Oh, good. This is good. I don't even care which way I go now. Like, for the sake of the speedrun, I really want to go for the jump, but it may take. Okay. There you go. I pretty much won. He says you know he's no match for you. But it's really the opposite. We are done here. We are done. Yeah, done. Boom. Done. Kaboom. Well, that's for that screw one. Okay. Yeah, done here. Yay, I mean, he loses. The Iron wins! This won't be the last time you'll face Nitrous Oxide! We will meet again! Yes. If I ever do a fucking 100% run. Which I won't. Bing, 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 bing. That's the practice one, and yeah, I'll probably have this later on, whatnot. See how it goes. Yeah. So it took like about hours, so yeah. I guess I'll let the credits play, I guess. Cause why not? Bam, 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 bam I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. But yeah, like, yeah, this pinstripe being a dick as always. Fuck you, pinstripe. Fuck you. Yeah, all the bosses suffer Ripper era, I guess, somewhat. That's the good boss. That's the good boss. It's too pay. If you're not used to the game. Oh yeah, there you are. Being an ass. As always. Definitely all these guys are an ass, so yeah. Bam, bam. Oh, hello, Entropy. Only time you appear is when doing those fucking time trials. That's the only time you appear. Hello, Oxide. How do you like losing to me? Guess what, now you suck my dick. Yeah. Not gay, but he deserves it. Hello, hello Bandicoot. Yeah, this is one, like, depending on who you get, if you're using, you get different, Bandicoot, you know, one of these guys. Says total 5? 4 or 5? Who knows? Depends on who you're playing. Oh, 4 or 5, one of the two. Anyway, that's it. You enjoyed it? Yes, to hear. Signing out after this horrible event. Oh god. Just wait till I have to speedrun in the tournament. Oh god. That's gotta be hell, so I'll see you guys next time.